This was the scene in and around Bemidji this morning after a severe storm packing winds of up to 80 miles per hour tore through the area. The storm knocked out power for more than 10,000 people. It also uprooted trees, tore roofs off buildings, and even flipped over some planes at Bemidji Regional Airport.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.